This morning I'm reading from this book, which is the Holy Bible from the Ancient Eastern Text, George M. Lamas, translation from the Aramaic of the Peshitta. Genesis chapter 1. God created the heavens and the earth. In the very beginning, and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And God saw that the light was good, and God separated the light from darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness night. And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day. God said, "Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters. Let it divide the waters from the waters." And God made the firmament and divided waters that were under the firmament from the waters that were above the firmament. And it was so. God called the firmament sky. And there was evening, and there was morning, the second day. Okay, I think that's enough. I don't want to overburden you. Thank you. Bye now.